After years of hype and promise, virtual reality has finally made it to the mainstream thanks to a new product called virtual eyeglasses. Using the new product, consumers are able to explore virtual reality environments without leaving the comforts of the home or office. When connected to a personal computer, virtual eyeglasses bring a real-life feel to gaming. This is accomplished using stereoscopic 3D displays and a head-tracking device that lets users look up, down, around, and even behind themselves.
When used with a flight simulator game, the virtual eyeglasses give a PC gamer the illusion of actually being in the plane's cockpit, because when you look ahead, you're going to be seeing through the windshield. When you look down, you're going to see the gauges and controls of the aircraft. Look out the windows and you're going to see the sides of the wings of the plane. So it's very real.
When connected to the TV or VCR, users can enjoy their favorite programs on a display comparable to an 80-inch screen 11 feet away. The product hit stores including CompUSA this past summer. Virtual I.O. President Lyndon Rhodes says the product is popular among shoppers.
Consumers have responded very positively to the virtual eyeglasses and to what we think is the beginning of a revolution in display technology. Our biggest challenge at virtual I.O. is meeting the demand for the product.
Analysts calculate that the virtual reality market, now estimated at less than $90 million a year in consumer sales, will explode into a $6 billion business by the end of the century.
Okay, I gotta go back to picking again here at the end. It's like a crown over here. Extraction, the bridge. Atuma. Great. Looks good, open. Maybe you start to drown down it.
Virtual eyeglasses are the best-selling virtual reality headset on the consumer market today. Using our glasses, consumers can experience PC games and video entertainment in a super realistic way. Virtual eyeglasses can be used with both personal computers and with standard video sources. When used for PC gaming, virtual eyeglasses make players feel that they're in a fully immersive, three-dimensional environment. When used for viewing TV or video entertainment, the virtual eyeglasses provide a large, private virtual screen. Virtual eyeglasses create a super realistic experience by surrounding computer users in a simulated three-dimensional environment. that environment can be anything from an architectural walkthrough or fly-through to the most popular first-person perspective PC games. Virtual eyeglasses make a trip to the dentist a little less terrifying. Instead of focusing on the bright lights and the drill, the dental patient can relax with their favorite television show or movie. And dentists really like the product too. They find it's easier to work with a patient who's relaxed. In the next year, consumers will have access to virtual eyeglasses that connect to small mobile computers. They'll be able to use those glasses to summon up a large virtual screen that they can either use for high-resolution data or computer information or video entertainment. I can envision a day when use of that type of glasses product will be as common as use of cellular phones is today.
Yeah.